Retailers like us, retailers all across the country, are evolving, they are changing, they're responding to consumer demand. And we're doing it well. And so anything that might disrupt how we're doing business right now is a concern for me, and again, for all 300 of my employees. I'm the president of Marshall Music Company, headquartered in Lansing, Michigan. We just celebrated our 70th year in business. We service about 600 school music programs all across the state of Michigan. With so many of our products being sourced overseas in some of the countries that are included in these tariffs, we would really have no choice but to adjust our business by increasing prices to our customers. A majority of our customers are schools operating on very limited budgets, the music programs within those schools operating on even smaller budgets. We'd be talking about damaging the programs themselves for so many children across the state. We're worried about servicing our community and connecting with our customers and improving the experience for our employees. Uncertainty in Washington is just not something that we should be worrying about. We are seeing a lot of economic growth locally, all across the state of Michigan. I would hate to see something like tariffs undermine that growth.